This is the skinny bridge. De magere brug. Ah, okay, you just gave up. Okay, I get it. This is one of those bridges which has to be opened up. It's the oldest wooden drawbridge of Amsterdam, even though it dates from the beginning of the 20th century. But it looks very old, it looks very authentic. And every time you get here with a tall shield, you have to call the bridge keeper, and they go over there, they open the bridge for you, go to the next bridge, open the bridge for you, open the... If you get everyone over by a bike here, alongside the Amstel River, it's probably the bridge keeper, going from bridge to bridge to bridge to be there on time. Because that's, of course, a task, to be there before the ship arrives. Well, I was shouting it out already, oh no, there's a lot of people there still. This building, we were just taking a turn, that big building there, is our newest museum, the latest museum in Amsterdam. And I'm very pleased to tell you that we have finally got our Hermitage. The Hermitage in St. Petersburg, you ever heard of it? Has